clutch in, hold until lights out. Right, feed in the throttle, let's build the revs. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. But what set them apart from the rest?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.